Metro Police claim this woman abandoned two of her children, one a three-year-old, the other two. 25-year-old Malaysia Young is facing child abuse and neglect charges after police allegedly found her three-year-old on the side of the road and then her two-year-old alone in a garage. Court records show this is the second time Young has faced child abuse charges.